I do hope all of you are going to go out and cast your vote, and especially the youth of the country. And the youth and the corporate citizens, people who work in our urban centers and companies. You know, we are the, you know, in many ways, we actually are the generation which is going to build the country. You know, our parents spent their whole life building roti, kapda, makan for us, and our grandparents fought for independence. So it's actually our responsibility and our destiny to build the country to the India of our dreams. And we do that by working hard every day, but we also have to do that by participating in India's democratic and political process. And it's the world's biggest festival of the power of a vote and the power of a citizen. So I do hope all of you get out and vote. It is not just our responsibility, but it's also our core participation in building the future country of our dreams. And I am today pledging to vote. My vote is in Punjab on 1st June. So I'm pledging here to vote, and I do hope all of you do the same. So I'm going to just sign this pledge to vote.